Lawrence is so unique in that, first of all, we don't have graduate students here that we're competing with for research opportunities. And I mean, as wonderful as the classes and everything here are, it's really, for me personally, the research experience that has taught me the most about how the scientific process works and what I want to do with it. So I've been working in Beth Estasio's lab, and we study neurodegeneration in a model system, a little tiny worm called C. elegans, which we use to kind of model human diseases. And I've gotten to do a lot of molecular genetics work, a lot of confocal microscopy, that kind of thing, which really gave me a taste for what lab work is like, and I just decided that I loved it and wanted to continue with that. So I applied for a Mellon grant last year and won it, which allowed me to go to the C. elegans conference in Los Angeles, where all the worm biologists get together and present all their newest research. And that just opened so many doors for me in terms of research techniques and the people that I got to meet there, just and understanding really for the first time how science works today.